Two teams in the bottom half faced off as the University of Pretoria welcomed in on form with Bank Spurs to the capital. The deadlock was broken with just a minute on the clock. Siavuta's Cleopas Dube broke the deadlock, taking advantage of sloppy defending. Amataks, however, responded well, and with 24 minutes on the clock, Sinkim Bedi leveled matters.